Hi, guys. Our good things for today topic is puppies and more puppies. Look at all these puppies. There's 10 of them. There's 5 Merles. Look at these cute little Merles. Oh, and there's 4 black ones. There's 4 boys and 6 girls. We've had lots of puppies at our house. I'm sure you can tell. I would love to hear from you for your good things. And if you want a puppy, ask your parents first, of course. Email me, janetpayne@pb.k12.mo.us. Aren't these puppies so cute? Hi again. I still miss you guys. I wish we could be together. What we're going to do today, I want to remind you that I would love to hear from you for your good things. You can get permission from your parents first, but email me at janetpayne@pb.k12.mo.us. I would love to hear from you guys and hear how you're doing and hear some good things from you. I promise I'll check my email regularly and I will respond to you. All right, my good thing for the day is that because we are out of school, I am actually available to take care of my mother-in-law. I'm going to show you a picture. This was from last Christmas. This is my son, Jeffrey, and his wife, Katie. And these are my grandkids, Thatcher and Renan. Here's my daughter, Erica. She's the one going to vet school. These are my in-laws. Hubert is my father-in-law. Eleanor is my mother-in-law. She's the one that I'm having to help take care of over this break. Kiera, my daughter, who's the music teacher in Lebanon. She teaches kindergarten and first graders music. And this is her husband, Ben, who's also in Dawson Hollow, that we did his song last week. And we're also going to use it today with the Shadow Movement, Lonesome Wolf, this time. And then here's my husband, Kevin. And of course, that's me, you can recognize. But my mother-in-law is having some health issues. So over this time, I have learned how to do an IV treatment. That's very interesting because I'm not a nurse, but I've gotten really good at it. And also how to dress wounds safely because she has a large wound on her heel. Anyway, she's doing well, and I'm just glad that I'm available to help out. All right. Why do we do shadow movement? What does it help you with? All right. It's creative movement, so it helps you be creative. It gets you off the couch and gets you moving. You want to keep the beat with the music, and you want to improvise, which, do you remember what that means? That means to make something up, okay, or think on your feet. You want to match the style of the music the best you can, and you just want to have fun, all right? Remember, you want to use all parts of your body. I wish that we could do this in a group, because remember how we stop and turn, and then it would go to the next person. We'd have several different people in the class lead. That would be way more fun than me doing this by myself. But in this situation, we'll make the best of it. And if you are with people, you don't have to follow me the whole time. I challenge you to create your own movements and go ahead and do the stop and turn anytime that you want and make up your own movements. Remember to use all parts of your body, your head, your shoulders, your arms, your legs, your hips, your feet. And you can also do freeze frame. Remember how we did, we'd go like whole note, 2, 3, 4, half note, quarter notes, eighth notes, like that. And if we did 16th notes, that'd be like twice as fast as eighth notes running or something like that. Okay, so we're going to use today a song called Lonesome Wolf. And this is off of the Dawson Hollow Boy of My Youth album. And then we're also going to use Circle Song 6 by McFerrin that we used last year in class. All right, I'm going to get this going and then I'll move to my spot. Here we go. So shadow movement.
The lonesome wolf is howling at the moon. The song has wings of sad sincerity.
These would be whole notes.
Singing out an old familiar tune. He bears his heart and soul so heavily. Am I the only one that feels? comes along. I try to patch my heart upon my sleeve. Loneliness just seeps inside my bones. Shirt cannot support the weight you see. Lonely, lonely, everybody that I meet is lonely. Feeding the beast, own it, own it. You don't have to let those demons haunt you. Lonely, lonely, everybody that I meet is lonely. Especially me, own it, own it. We don't have to let those demons haunt us. Wilderness is all I've ever known. Searching for a place to rest my head. Am I the only one without a home? I'm finding it within our common place. Lonely, lonely, everybody that I meet is lonely. Feeding the beast, own it, own it. You don't have to let those demons haunt you. Lonely, lonely, everybody that I meet is lonely. Especially me, own it, own it. We don't have to let those demons haunt us.
Let's go to Circle Song 6. Is a totally different style. Let me get to it in my playlist. Oh, there it is. Okay. If you have dances that you know, like on this one, I'm going to try to work in the Macarena. Remember how that goes? Okay. You do arms, arms, palms up, shoulders, shoulders, ears, ears, then you go hip, hip, your bum, a big circle, and then you can change directions, but changing directions I don't think will work too well on here. All right, so, and again, try, or maybe the swim, mashed potato, I don't know. I'll just try to think of creative things to do. Like I said, I challenge you to do your own creating instead of always just following me. All right, here we go. This is the
Yeah.
If you lasted that whole time, you lasted for 7 minutes, I believe it is. That, oh, 7 minutes and 50 seconds. You could do this activity with any song, any of your favorite songs. And I challenge you to get your family involved. Ask your mom and dad. And remember, when you do the stop and turn, like if I was leading and we said stop and turn, we would just stop and turn, and then we would follow whoever's standing over there doing whatever they're doing. All right? Have some fun with this. Remember, I'm praying for you to stay joyful, active, and healthy. Get up and move. Go outside and play. Okay? All right.